think my philosophy of care would be to take care of these patients as if they were my own children. I have three children, and even before I had children, to think of these patients as if they were a family member and do the best for them that I can. My primary role is the medical director of the heart transplant program, where I oversee the care of children who are listed for transplant as well as post-transplant. And I also take care of the heart failure cardiomyopathy program, where we take care of children who have heart muscle problems and cardiac failure. I was always really interested in problems of the heart and taking care of the patients in the intensive care unit who had heart disorders. Our heart center is unique, as it's one of the probably only places in the world where we have an admission to discharge model of care, where the patient comes to one room and is admitted there and stays there until the time of discharge. We make bedside rounds where the family is at the bedside, and these are family-centered rounds where everyone on the team is there. We talk about the patient with the older patients, the adolescents. They're invited to participate if they're able to. And we talk about everything related to that child's care. This is done in the mornings and in the afternoons, and I think it works really well. Over the years, we've really improved in mortality. Children with congenital heart disease are now operated on, and our survival rates are fantastic. And even in transplantation, where years ago when I was a fellow, there were children who had highly complex technical problems with their heart, and it was very difficult for them to get through surgery. Now almost all of those patients are surviving transplant. Newborns who have very difficult, complex congenital heart disease are being operated on and often can have a single operation that will give them years and years of life and can expect to live to adulthood. I like the patients the best about my job. It's very rewarding taking care of some of these children who are so sick, and most of them recover and are able to get out of the hospital and lead very normal lives.